About 9.5 minutes to touchdown, and as it flies in an altitude of 8,000 feet. Seconds to touchdown. The landing gear is down and locked. Manual touchdown. Doug Hurley now deploying the drone chute. And Commander Mark Polansky rotating the nose gear down to the deck. Nose gear touchdown. Endeavour rolling out on runway 15. Wakata spent 138 days in space for this flight. He was a member of three expeditions, the 15 days, 16 hours, 45 minutes, and 11.